I was looking at tutorial to show you how to make a change cycle on Photoshop. So, yeah, let's get started. Can you come on my Photoshop? So, just start. Okay, so, first I'm going to open Fire. Open. Click on that, and you're going to have some. Give me 1 minute. Okay. Change the photos. Let's just put in drone mode to have a change of some photos then. And do it. Okay, now I'm going to the photo. This one. From her birthday. So it looks like this. After this, I'm going to change it to choose elliptical material. You put it like this. And you double click in the face layer and block it. So double click it. And okay. I'll just like this. I'll just click the right button and click select mode. After the delete. And it looks like this. So this is kind of like a change cycle. Do that, and if you want to do something else, so go again here. Choose the layer of it and select the mouse again. And refine edge. So you can do it how you want it. And just do it a little bit on the play. After, just click general click and one option. So, outer glow, and change the color to one, just going to change this one. And the texture. Master down at the bridge, like this. So, yeah. Now I'm going to move this. Okay, this is how much more you want. Kind of. Then, this is how you want here. After, we go. In your glove, can you see kind of pink? Like it. And just hey, I'm just going to get the file, save that. And just like, edit, change the photo, alter, you know. So, I'm just going to save that, change the file, and close the video. And okay, so this is it. It's really easy.